got trouble already. Close call there for the fire car as well. Galawicki almost getting into the concrete. Contact though in front of him. 21-88. And now 21 of Nick Challenge taking over in the second spot. Running out your lap, and we're just about set to beat the green flag. Danny Jose, Boston Simon, getting in one, straightens it out. As everybody gets through, turns one and two successfully. Good battle for the lead. Bloomer on the outside. Ryan Leonard on the inside. Bloomer's going to win that one. As he'll take the lead out of the line. BJ Gregory looking for some room now in the 56. And he gets by Leonard. Now looks to the inside of Bloomer. BJ Gregory with a great run coming off of turn number two. Takes over the race to lead. But here comes Bloomer looking back on the inside.
Back on track, out front is all 43 of Chuck Leininger, Brett Miller.